I think Hope would love to get away from Buttercup.